Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website jesushealsministries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible in the New Testament, 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, starting from verse 13. But I would not have you to be ignorant, brethren, concerning them which are asleep or physically dead, that we sorrow not. For if we believe that Jesus Christ of Nazareth died and rose again, even so them also which sleep or are physically dead in Jesus Christ of Nazareth, will our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider, bring with Jesus Christ of Nazareth. For this we say unto you by the word of our Lord God Jesus Christ of Nazareth, that we which are alive and remaining unto the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth shall not prevent them which are asleep or physically dead. For the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trumpet of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider. And the dead in Jesus Christ of Nazareth shall rise first. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth in the air. And so shall we ever be with our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Wherefore comfort one another with these words. Also let us go to the book of Acts chapter 1, starting from verse 8. But ye shall receive power after that the Holy Spirit is come upon you, and ye shall be witnesses unto me, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, both in Jerusalem and in all Judea and in Samaria and unto the uttermost parts of the earth. And when Jesus had spoken these things, while they beheld, Jesus was taken up, and a cloud received Jesus out of their sight. And while they looked steadfastly toward heaven as Jesus went up, behold, two men, or two angels, stood by them in white apparel, which also said, Ye men of Galilee, why stand ye gazing up into heaven? This same Jesus Christ of Nazareth, who was taken up from you into heaven, shall so come in like manner as ye have seen him go into heaven. Thank you everybody for visiting my website jesushealsministries.org. I am Vinay Jacob John and Jesus loves us all.